All right, we got a match here, Psychedelia going up against Vader. This is going to be a good match, I hope. Oh man. Oof. Strong start. Oh, of course. Damn. Totally forgot about weight detection. Oh no, is he just gonna keep me on the ground? He is, isn't he? Man. Just destroying him here. Is he gonna quit the match? Yeah, I feel like he's gonna quit the match any second here. Totally forgot I had that as my signature. Gonna let him get out of it manually. Oh. Okay, is he doing X now? Yeah, he's doing X. Oh shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Just get in the ring, dude. I mean, if you want to get counted out. Ah, shit. Alright, let's try and do a submission here. Got him. Well, that was a fun match. Not really, but I hate when people go outside the ring like that. Alright, we got another match of Psychedelia. This time we're using a different attire. I went and I created like face and heel attires for a bunch of my characters, and this one is a heel attire. Going from the flashy, bright colors to the dark red and black. Man, this lag is not great. Butterfly pile driver, I think. Yeah. Oh, that's sick. He left. Okay. Alright, got a match of Dylan the Villain going up against Braun Strowman. I've had this match before, this exact same matchup, just not up against this guy. Catch him with a submission real quick. Oof. Catch him with another submission here. And we got him. Wow, that was quick. He put up hardly any resistance there. Huh. Well then. Alright, we got a match up against Spider-Man. Playing as Dylan the Villain. Of course. I'm gonna be playing as Dylan the Villain a lot while I'm getting back used to the game, just because that's always been my best character. That is a small dude. Damage him as much as we can. He disconnected his router. He already disconnected his router. Wow. 30 seconds into the match. Another match. Another Dylan the Villain match. Yeah, I really should be playing as other people, but I just feel like playing as this character over and over. Thank you. Haven't been doing enough grapples lately. I'm a very grapple heavy player normally, so. Way too early, but we can get some damage going. See if we can get him to sit up. Oh, and he did. I didn't even have to do anything. I let my guard down. Alright, what was he trying to do there? Wreck his arm a little more. He's gonna quit pretty soon here. Oh, he reversed my SIG. Damn. Shoot, I was too early there. I was gonna say, don't tell me he's just gonna be doing that shit now. What are you gonna do? Oh, and he did another one, okay. Shit, I totally forgot that he does, square over and over. I was trying to hit my finisher on him. It's gonna be rope break. Oh, come on, I'm tapping so hard. That's not gonna be enough. Damn. He should get to damaged arms pretty soon, though. Shit, I totally forgot that he does, well, he's doing Irish whips now, but he usually does, light grapples is what he does. I wasn't expecting that. Shit, wrong button once again. Light grapples, remember, light grapples. shit, wrong button once again. He did an Irish whip anyway, so it wouldn't matter. I don't know where I went wrong in this match, but I'm getting my ass kicked all of a sudden. I let my guard down. Shit. I think I just gotta catch him in a submission and that'll be it. Okay, he's charging it. Oh, it's a rope break, damn. That's going to be a rope break too. I was going for my other submission, but it's the one I got. Oh, okay. Not sure how smart that was. There you go. Now this should be it. Oh, he had resiliency, I didn't know. Surely I've got him here. Yeah. Alright. Well, that was a fun match. I kind of got my ass handed to me for the second, third or so of it. But all it took was getting that submission locked in. Yeah, good match.